yourself hurt and die for me. Your blood has washed me whiter than snow. Forgiveness is found at the crypt's flow. Mercy has triumphed. My debt has been paid at the cross. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Fellow believers, you are welcome in the name of Jesus. Jesus is Lord. Jesus is Lord. To the glory of God the Father, in Jesus' name. This is testimony time again. I have something I want to share with you. It is about fever and about yoga. So, okay, on this 3rd of March 2016, I have this dream and vision. So, after I studied Jeremiah and Romans 1 from 1 to 10 yesterday, I got a dream first that I was rebuked in fever. So, I wrote it down because I told you I got my dream book for since 2015-16 and all the things. So, I want to share with you. It can help you maybe now. So, I got a dream that I was rebuked in fever from a boy. And I said to him, to the boy or the fever, I said, come out of him in the name of Jesus. I said it 3 times. And later, I saw the boy now in a different place. So I told the boy, I say, the kingdom of God since from the day of John the Baptist suffer violence, and only the violent take it by force. And there was a lady that was standing next to the boy, and the lady said, amen. Amen. So that is one of the dream I had. And then the another dream that I have was about a woman. That was that same day. I had that same dream also. And then I had this dream about this woman. I also prayed for one woman who said that she is cursed, or someone cursed, put a curse on her. So I use olive oil and to pray for her, and I break the curse. Later, and I saw when I was leaving, I saw a yoga signboard on next to her house or her door, with a snake on it. So I told her and I said that the Lord told me to tell you, if you don't stop yoga, these snakes with the yoga will cause cancer on you and that you will die. So there are people who are doing yoga, and this yoga, I saw this vision. That was 2016. So after I prayed for this woman, I used anointing oil and prayed for her, because she said that somebody put a curse on her. So I decided to pray for her, put anointing oil, and I break the curse. As I was leaving, I saw this signboard. This signboard, as if she is teaching yoga. She is a yoga instructor or something like that. So I told her, I said that, look, if you don't stop, and there was a snake on that yoga signboard that she had, like that, there was a snake on it. So I told her that if she doesn't, the Lord told me, I was telling her that the Lord has just told me that, if you don't stop this yoga, these snakes that are with this yoga will put cancer on you and you shall die. I just want to advise people who are doing yoga that yoga is dangerous. Yoga is not good. If you are a Christian and you are doing yoga, that is even more catastrophic, because that yoga thing, people think that it's just a sport. It's not a sport. It is a religion. It is this Eastern religion. I've met 3 people now who are doing yoga who also had cancer. There's one woman here in Canada where I went to go and clean her house one time. She was not well, so her children called me to go and help her because I'm a caregiver. So I went to go help her to take care, because she could not even walk. So when I was going, when she David called me, I was going. I talked with her on the phone, and she told me all her stuff. And before I left there, I took communion with my Bible and things of communion. I went there and I saw she could not move from the bed. So she was telling me to clean the place, and I to do the little things that I had to do, shopping for her, all the stuff that I was supposed to do. That day I went with my daughter, and then after I finished there, I told her about Jesus, because she said she have cancer and she will die. And then I told her about Jesus, and then me and my daughter, I told her about the communion. She accepted. So we did the communion together. And then I left. She wanted even to pay me. I said, no, don't pay me. I came here because of that, because the Lord told me to come and help you and to tell you about him. So after I left that place, a few weeks later, I think it was 2 weeks later, I saw that woman driving her car near my neighborhood, going to one shop where she was going to shop there, where my daughter, when she was in high school, used to work there. My daughter saw her too. So that woman was completely well. So I was warning this woman who had this yoga signboard. She is a yoga instructor. And I prayed for her, break the curse. But I told her that God told me to tell her to stop yoga, because those snakes that are on that signboard for yoga will destroy her. If you see people who do yoga, yoga have different type of sign. They have a snake sign, different sign. It is included with snakes and all these powers of darkness. It is a very, you know, we are not ignorant of certain devices. His devices are endless. So you have to watch out, because you can think, okay, I'm a Christian, I'm just doing yoga and all that kind of stuff. There's these snakes that will put cancer on you, and those cancer, that cancer will kill you. So you have to stop yoga. It is a warning from God. Stop yoga in the name of Jesus. If you continue to do yoga, you are disobeying God's rules and law, and those snakes that are attached to those yoga, they will destroy you and they'll kill you. If your children are doing yoga, tell them to stop in the name of Jesus. If you see this video, stop yoga in the name of Jesus Christ. Yoga is not good in Jesus' name. And if you have fever, your children have fever, anybody, rebuke the fever in the name of Jesus. Like I rebuke from that little boy, and I told the fever to get out of him 3 times. He was shouting on that fever. I said, out of him now in the name of the Lord Jesus. Then I was telling the boy again that since the kingdom of God, since from the day of John the Baptist, suffer violence, and only the violent take it by force. And there was a woman there that said, amen. So if you believe that too, answer amen. 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 Since from the day of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of God suffer violence, only the violent take it by force in Jesus' name. So that is a warning from the Lord in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. For people who are doing yoga, stop doing yoga. Yoga is included with Eastern religion, with snakes. And those snakes will put cancer on you, put sickness on you, and there will be nobody to heal you, and you will die from that in Jesus' name. If God did not send me to that woman to go out, for she repent and did the communion, she would have died from that cancer. Most people who are doing yoga, I've seen them many times, they die from cancer. And God revealed that to me on the 3rd of 3rd, 2016. That is the yoga warning for all those who are doing yoga. If you're a Christian, it's even worse for you to be doing yoga in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Do others for but no yoga. Stop saving Jesus Christ and saving other religions, because yoga is a religion. Amen. In the name of Jesus. God bless you. I will see all of you in the next audio or in the next video in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. God has given us power to trample on serpents and scorpions and all the power of the enemy. And he said nothing can by any means hurt us in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So you can trample on snakes and scorpions in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says that Jesus Christ himself took our infirmity, bore our sicknesses. By his wounds we were healed in Jesus' name. So any curse put upon you, I declare it broken in the name of Jesus. And I declare that by the stripes of Jesus, you are healed. Be healed in Jesus Christ's mighty name. God bless you. Shalom. God bless you in Jesus' name.